IBEX daily forecast, March 5th, FXEmpire.com. The IBEX had a strong showing on Tuesday, as you can see, taking back most of the losses from the Monday session. Europe in general did well, and we feel that the market should go higher. That being the case, we want to clear the 10,250 level, though, the recent high, just simply because it would show a breakout above a resistance area. So while we are bullish overall, we're not quite ready to go long yet.